With graduation just around the corner for many in the 6th District, it seemed like the appropriate time to answer a letter from Willie at Lionel Lakes. Willie wrote in a number of great life advice questions, ending with, how does a kid from suburban St. Paul become a congressman in Washington? Well, Willie, I didn't necessarily grow up with political aspirations. I loved history and I studied political science in college. But I also played hockey in college, and in fact, I wanted to play hockey after college, but then I met my wife. As soon as I met Jackie, it was love at first sight, and I knew immediately she was the girl that I was going to marry. Of course, that meant it was time to get serious about my life. We were married while I worked construction, and then I attended law school at night. We started a family, and we've been blessed with 7 children, 6 boys and 1 incredible daughter. And as most Minnesotans do, we became very involved in our community. I coached the kids' baseball and hockey teams. I was chairman of the finance council at church. And then one day I decided to run for a city council seat. And now 20 years later, here I am. That's the story, Willie. So the answer to your question, in short, live your life. Get involved, be an active participant in your community, not a witness. Be the best you can be, and your path will reveal itself just like mine did. Thanks again for the letter, Willie. Also, if you're interested in applying for a semester internship in our Minnesota or DC offices, please visit our website. For more videos like this and for information about our upcoming online town hall, visit emmer.house.gov/asktom. Thanks and have a great weekend.